Richard Zaragoza Jr. was turning 10 years old.
It was my son's birthday, so I decided to let him go with his mom, you know, celebrate for a little while. So they decided to go to a Star Buffet to, you know, that's where he wanted his restaurant of choice, his favorite place to go.
The mother took other kids to the birthday dinner on Friday, including her daughter, 4-year-old Janaea Mendoza. Both Janaea and Richard ordered apple juice from the Star Buffet and Grill in East Lampeter Township.
As soon as they took a sip of it, like, they were throwing up, and there was blood, you know, and all that stuff.
The children were rushed to the hospital, and their parents say they suffered burns to their throats. Zaragoza says the children seem to be getting better, but he is concerned, especially for his son.
He has cystic fibrosis and diabetes, so, you know, that the concerns are a lot worse.
The family has gone to the buffet for years, but said this experience was different.
You know, and that's the other thing, like, any other time that they brought the apple juice to us, they would bring a styrofoam cup with ice and a separate drink so you can open it and pour it if you want to. You know, this time they brought it already made.
We reached out to a manager of the restaurant, but all he would tell us is they bought the apple juice from a local supermarket. Zaragoza says no one from the restaurant has contacted him.
Still open for business, you know, which is mind-baffling to me. You know, I haven't, you know, usually when something like that happens, you would think the health inspectors would go and there'd be a full-blown investigation.
Caitlin Sinnett, Fox 43 News.